You have your chance to save a life.
Mm-hmm. Mark Rivera is live at the Drake Oak Brook Hotel with the 5th annual ABC 7 Great Chicago Blood Drive. Hey, Mark.
Guys, can you believe it? 5th annual, 5 years of saving lives. And that's what we're going to be able to do today. And that's what you can do when you come out to one of our 3 locations and donate blood. And I want to bring in Holly Baker with the American Red Cross here, Regional Communications Director. Holly, tell me, what can people expect when they come out here to the Drake Oak Brook Hotel?
Well, they can definitely expect to be greeted with, like, that great feeling of knowing that they're going to be helping somebody else today, which is, like, so important to know that this is the 5th year we're doing this, 3 locations, and, of course, we have our biggest goal, 1,000 units of blood. So think of the impact that we can have today if everybody comes out, rolls up a sleeve, and helps us save lives.
No kidding. 5th year, and it just keeps getting bigger and better each year.
Every year it does, and we're so amazed at the outpouring of support that we see. So many people have signed up to come out and donate today, and if you haven't signed up yet, you're welcome to stop by anyway. So it's such an exciting day for the Red Cross.
And the thing is, I mean, this is one of those times a year where it's really important to try and get that extra blood coming through to you guys.
It is. Winter is an exceptionally difficult time for the Red Cross and all blood collection agencies because of winter weather and seasonal illness, the holidays, people are traveling. So if there's a time to donate blood, it's now.
Absolutely. All right, Holly, thank you so much. We appreciate it. And we cannot wait to see all of you coming out here. We have 3 locations this year. CDW at Play at Vernon Hills. We have the Drake Oak Brook Hotel right here where I am. And of course, we've got the Merchandise Mart, 7th floor, where Cheryl Scott is at as well. All of those locations are open from 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. Walk-ins, as Holly was mentioning, are welcome, and we want to see you out here to make a difference because 1 pint of blood can save 3 people's lives. So just by coming and donating 1 pint, you can really make a huge difference. We'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
All right, sounds good, Mark. We'll check back with you soon. Thank you so much. 5:40.